Now let us see the modes of nutrition in organisms. Okay, so nutrition के दो modes हैं. Okay, which are those? Autotrophs और heterotrophs. So now let us see what are autotrophs. Autotrophs कौन होते हैं? Basically they are the plants. Okay, plants make their food themselves by the process of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis and they are called as autotrophs. यानी photosynthesis के process through plants जो है अपना खुद का खाना बनाते हैं. Okay. Therefore, they are called as autotrophs. Okay, they do not depend on any other organism for their food. These are called as autotrophs. And what are heterotrophs? Heterotrophs are animals, including humans. Okay, humans भी उसमें आते हैं, because they do not make their own food. और ये अपना फिर पेट किस तरह भरते हैं? Basically, they eat foods prepared by plants or other organisms. Okay, so they are called as heterotrophs.